We for We TV, we're still over here. Believe it or not, we're here with our super designer, Makantoni Onanka. Onachukure? Makantoni is over here. You know, you guys know Makantoni was injured at the soccer field, Orange Park, not long ago. This is like a remarkable recovery. How long ago has it been? When was that?
I think that was 3 months and some weeks.
Whoa, this man just went through surgery and it's remarkable that he's here bouncing again. about to play, and he's over here with Mr. Obi. You know, Obi Nwamama, they call him Kobe. Kobisco. So, my brothers, I know you guys came in a little bit before the game is over, and then you guys are not too happy right now. What's your reaction to the Nigerian game?
For me, it's kind of, I came in like 5 minutes before the end of the match.
Wow.
So, but when looking at like 5 minutes, I watched the match, they deserve to win Nigeria.
Okay.
You understand? Because the day I just came in, they were pressing Nigerians like hell. I'm like, what is going on, man?
Whoa.
So, all of a sudden, they scored them. I'm like, yeah, they deserve to win.
So basically, they were better prepared.
Yeah, they're better prepared.
And they played a better game.
The match, I just draw my life. Everything they did when I came in was they just pressed my drive. They just wanted to score
goal.
Nigerians were there. Even if they give them extra for 15 minutes or 30 minutes or whatever to play, they would have to win Nigeria.
I can imagine. Yeah, Kobe, what do you think? What's your reaction to this?
Like you just said, you know, we come in very a little bit late.
Yeah.
And I was watching the game without even looking at the scores. I look up to see the scores, I was even surprised there, 1-1. I was thinking it should have been 5-0.
Oh, shit. You know? So Nigeria dodged some bullets. We got lucky. Basically, to have lost by one goal.
Basically,
I feel you.
We're still
going to
drink.
And you know, today is my first time of coming out today.
Oh, God.
Today is my first time. Because of the match, I'm like, you know what? I got to come and support my people.
I know.
You know what's going on, man. I'm going home with, you know. Oh my God, man.
It's okay. Don't worry. We'll find other ways to make it happen.
Thank you so much for having me, man.
Yeah, more fire. We're happy to see you.
Yeah, more fire. Fuka.
Don't forget to subscribe and hit the notification button.